Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Saturday morning. One that will feature a good deal of clouds, especially along the coast, areas of fog as well. The showers from the overnight are going to wind down. Now, the farther inland you are, the brighter the skies are likely to be. That's because there's been drier air pushing through Vermont, northern New Hampshire as well, on the backside of all the showers that came down during the evening hours last night. This drier air is trying to push its way to the coast, but it's really going to have a hard time making the final push off the coast. What that means is that early this morning, we're going to be stuck with clouds right on through Portland area, Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn. But note how the sun is out up in the mountains. That will be pretty much the pattern throughout the day. They may try to brighten skies up, especially from the Capital District down toward the mid-coast during the afternoon. And at the same time, closer to the coast, there may be a couple of those showers continuing to pop up. Now, during the day on Sunday, the clouds inch back inward, but still farther north you are, the brighter the skies are, and we got a good deal of clouds around with more of those pop-up showers during the afternoon. Monday, we're hanging on to the humid weather once again with scattered showers. 76 this afternoon in Portland, 81 in Portland. Notice how it's warmer farther inland because of the sunshine. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Hey, if you're looking to get rid of the humidity altogether, middle part of next week.